the man of the moment. 3 goals in his last 3 games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello and welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers versus Arsenal.
Well, Derek, players and fans love a cup competition. And although we're a long way away from the final, both teams will be looking to book their place in the next round in the hope of a good run in this tournament.
Number 31, Adama Traore. And number 10, Ante Rebic.
The initial 11 for Wolves.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But somebody has to step in to join those two midfield players. It could be one of the fullbacks, or it could be one of the centre-halves. So keep an eye out for that.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Bernd Leno is the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Potentially one to savour. Arsenal get this game underway. Thomas Partey. Eze. Thomas now. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, 3 goals in the last 3 games. He's in great form at the moment, and he's playing with confidence as well. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
Now the delivery, relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Decent position, and quite simply wide of the target. Ballard, Martin Ødegaard, Arsenal have given it away. He's going forward well here, still passing it around with authority. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee saw it as a bookable offence.
And I think he's got it absolutely right. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Martin Ødegaard. Harrison. Just too much on that pass. Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Rebic. Encouraging from the Wolves' point of view. Neves. And the keeper's in trouble. Determined defending. Gabriel Martinelli. Rebic. Rebic. Oh, he's gone for goal. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Thomas Partey. And good pressure high up the pitch. Good looking move this. Can he get them in front? That's excellent defending following the cross. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Wolves facing Aston Villa. Wolf. Martin Ødegaard. You can sense the threat is there. Oh, he could be in trouble here. Well, under those circumstances, any referee would really be put to the test. And in this case, a booking, Stuart.
Well, it's a difficult decision, but I'm with the ref here. No red card for me.
Wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. Adama. Baumgartner. Looking confident with the ball at his feet, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And the electronic board lets the fans know 3 minutes of stoppage time. And a poor ball. Nelson Semedo. Adama. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And a long way out here. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. Good tackle. He must finish. Superb stop. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. That is tackling of the highest order. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Arsenal facing Burnley.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Neves didn't fool the keeper.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
They will use of the substitutes bench. And he's fired over the corner.
Well, Wolves have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Ballard. Thomas Partey. Martinelli. Harrison. An encouraging Arsenal move. Real chance. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Corner kick played in. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. No space for them here. He could pick out a teammate. Clattered away. 20 minutes remaining. Well, far from the ideal pass. This is looking threatening. Can he give them the lead? Save, but still a chance. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Substitution for Arsenal. Coming off the pitch, number 40, Daniel Ballard. To be replaced by number 25, Mohamed Alou.
Oh, great technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn it away. A stunning stop. The corner played into the box, making sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, good play this. Sends it back. Perfect challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And forward go Arsenal. Do they have a late winning goal in their future? Tremendous block.
Well, the atmosphere is electric at the moment, but can Wolves reward their fans with a winner here? You sense it might be coming.
Tremendous challenge. Five minutes left. They've lost possession here, Arsenal. Well, they get the ball once more. Promising sequence. Dangerous ball. It could be. Oh, blocked it! Well, he's given it away. Martin Ødegaard. Harrison. Losing possession here. Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now to penalty kicks. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. Oh, he saved it! He's gambled on direction and won. He had to score, and he does. His turn to try to convert from the spot. Well, dead centre with that penalty. Foiled by the post. Well, he was close to goal, but that's a moment he would like to erase from history. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Can he convert? And he's beaten the keeper. Opportunity missed. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. An expertly taken penalty to get his team through.
Well, that's a great penalty, isn't it? He never looked like missing, did he? And you have to say, he was under so much pressure there. Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.